Hey everybody, XandarsMeteor here. Having recently passed the 300 subscribers, I wanted to take a moment and thank those individuals that have made an impact on my numbers. Thanks to Fishhead Salad. His comments and encouragement led to extra exposure, and although I wasn't planning on hanging up my hat anyway, he did help me to get motivated to put up some more videos. Thanks to Happy Cabby. Jokingly, I suggested he tweet about my channel, and he did it anyway, which led to a nice little bump in my subs as well. If you haven't been following his balloon-making adventures, go watch his latest creation, Shockwave. It's gigantic, and I can't imagine spending that much time on anything. Thanks to Voodoo6. His main channel was DMCA'd to death last week, and he rose from the ashes and started uploading his videos again. That worked out well for me because I had subscribed to so many channels that I know that I had missed some good videos along the way, and so Voodoo6 re-uploading things has allowed me to watch his videos as they come back available. Also, for the past 4 or 5 days, my most recent video has been the featured video on his channel, and it's brought me quite a few subs, and what I always wanted out of this YouTube thing anyway, which is comments, conversations, and I've also gotten quite a few inbox messages and made a lot of new friends. His numbers still aren't where they were prior to his channel being killed, so please go give a listen to his Growing Up Fundy series and sub that man. His story is inspirational, and if you aren't moved by it at least a little, well, you're probably a dickhead. Thanks to Wildwood Claire 1. Her Coffee with Claire video on Sunday engorged my subscribers list, and she was also kind enough to say some nice things about me, and who doesn't like that? Wildwood Claire 1 is one of those YouTubers I missed subbing to for over 2 months because I honestly thought that I had already subbed to her based on the frequency of her videos showing up in my all activity list. Those of you that didn't find me via Claire, please go and show her some love. As everyone says, giving thanks to people always sucks because there's someone sitting here watching this video waiting for their name to be called out. To those people, I hope you don't feel slighted. I do thank absolutely everyone that has been listening, watching, commenting, and talking to me via Twitter and PM. Also, since this is kind of a commercial for myself, let me point you down to the Also On section of my profile. I'm somewhat active on the Twitters, and I post all of my scripts and videos on Tumblr. I'm not very active on Facebook, only because I had to create a secondary profile for XandarsMeteor, because I can't put this stuff on my main Facebook account. At least not yet. I've also yet to actually make a call with Skype, but I am on Skype, and I promise that I will use it at some point. Also, while I have you here, take the time to check out my other smaller channels I suggest checking out directly below me. Give them a watch and a listen, and subscribe if you like. I guarantee you there's some good stuff there. So happy 4th of July, everybody. I hope you still have all of your fingers. I'm XandarsMeteor, and have a good one.